High-speed chase ends in a wreck involving an officer near 46th and Memorial. Tulsa police say the officer was trying to get in front of the driver to stop him, and that's when his car hit the officer's. Police were trying to stop the man for speeding. Tonight, he's in custody. Nobody was hurt. Well, one police officer